Welcome everyone to this webinar hosted by Eventor, delivered by VWR and presented by CPS Nano.
So on one hand we have the V1200 instrumentation, that's the one I'm standing in front of right here. It's an entry level instrumentation, it's not full wavelength, but the rest of the instrumentations, the UV1600 PC, the 3100 PC and the 6300 PC are actually, as well as the M4, the P4, the PV4, all full wavelength from 190 nanometers all the way up to 1100 nanometers, which is basically the full range you can get out of a silicon diode based UV spectrophotometer. So really a lot of data is available with this instrumentation. They use, as I mentioned earlier, the 15 millimeter beam height. So there is a cuvette just designed for that. So if you decide you want to test out different cuvettes, just bear in mind that you need to choose the 15 millimeter option. And finally, and I think that's amazing, for instrumentation, you can buy for less than 5,000 euros. All of this has USB connectivity. That basically means that a purchase like this comes with a super nice software you can install, and you'll have a very nice user experience.